and I'm from Moab, Utah. I'm a collage acrylic painter. I like to do abstract art using acrylic paints and different kinds of collage materials like sawdust and paper and fabric and string. This one is called Turn Around, and if you follow the string on the far left side, it goes up and then it turns around and comes down, then it turns around and comes back up. And so if you follow the string several times, you will turn around as you follow it. This is called Shortcut to the Party. And if you follow the lavender string, it takes shortcuts underneath some of the major shapes. And I named it Shortcut to the Party because if you want to take a shortcut, what would you like to go to best of all? And that would be a party. So I made the fringe and attached it. I made the party hat and all the confetti. This is called No Place to Go. And if you start in the upper right corner, you follow the red line and it passes underneath an overpass. And as you follow the red line and go around, it ends up in a place where there's no place to go. There's layers of paper and sawdust and different materials laid on top of acrylic paint. So there's this layering of materials.